tonight. I'm not feeling good. Actually, last few days, I become really swollen right here and here. And I'm glad that I see the doctor tomorrow afternoon. I'm not sleeping well, and I'm coughing a lot, which is really hurting the incision area. Which, all this is my pain. And I've been feeling, strange. He hasn't given me my, thyroid medication yet. I went to Ulta today, but driving felt a little weird. And today I've just been feeling lightheadedness, like my head's not there. I haven't been able to sleep good at night. I'm so glad to see the surgeon tomorrow, because I just am not feeling good. And,
it hurts.
Hurts. Hurts a lot. Right in here, I try to whisper to save my voice. Because it does hurt when I talk, and all this swelling. And under here. I'm really hoping I'll be able to sleep tonight. I've been taking cough medicine that my general doctor gave me. And I'm praying I have a good night tonight. And it seems like every time I have a good night, my son and his girlfriend fight all night till 4:30 in the morning. And I'm stressed. And it's just killing me. I don't like it here. Because they put so much stress on me. And I'm going to cry. I'm going to get up before I start crying. And I'll give you an update. Sorry. It's like I get phlegm in my throat. Anyways, I'll give you an update tomorrow. And, God bless you all. Everybody's thyroidectomy is different. Everybody's pain is different. And, I just feel really yucky. Good night, everybody.